y'all walked in on us back like this. Like, we had a hard day at work. Like,
yeah, we just needed to relax. So, y'all go do y'all thing. We gonna stay down here.
It's me. We not going.
No fucking no. I'm not saying do that.
Okay, I'm gonna put the lock on the door.
Girl, just making sure that motherfucking doors around the house. Don't nobody, ain't nobody gonna bother y'all. Get
she could do whatever she wants. She don't live with her parents. She don't live with nobody. With nobody controlling her. Okay.
I'm talking to them.
Her aunt, and she's allowed to be free and be creative.
Nah.
Okay, wait. So, what is your name? And
she's old enough to make her own decisions.
17. My name Odell, sir.
Odell. No, I'm a ma'am. Like,
ma'am.
Oh. I don't identify as a man.
Oh, I apologize, ma'am.
Here we go.
I apologize.
I'm just playing. You can call me sir. But so like, you like her, Naya?
Yeah.
What you like about Naya? She said you her boyfriend, and y'all made it official or some shit.
Yeah, I asked so, like, out.
Okay.
Yeah.
How long y'all known each other for? I feel like this is a little bit awkward. Y'all see me in my panties.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. The part that made it awkward when you said like you was gonna get pegged, shit. I ain't gonna lie. Like,
okay, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
That was not true. He's intoxicated. Just leave him be.
Okay, I'm gonna leave. You feel me? If I need to leave, you feel me?
You don't need to leave. No, you don't need to leave.
Oh,
as long as she wants you here, it's fine. But if she tell you get the fuck out. Yeah, but yeah. There's, you know, food and, you know, girl, show him some hospitality. I'm gonna go about my business.
No, hold on, wait. Jasmine, come on, let's meet her little boyfriend.
Oh my God.
You know, like, we're not her parents, so, like, I don't give a fuck about what she do. She don't give a fuck about what she do. Like she said, she be fucking kids, too. Like, Jasmine's off the hook.
Huh? That is a lie. Like I said, he's intoxicated. Don't listen to him.
I'm not drunk. You see, I'm standing perfectly fine right here. Not kids. Bitch. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. Younger people, though. Not kids. But, so, like, how long y'all known each other
I am
for?
A kid, if anything.
Wait, how
old? 20 years old, okay? Not too much.
I'm 22. Oh. That's what I'm saying. Like, we're all kind of, like, young here, but y'all, Naya is 16.
I'm 17.
17. So, like, I mean, we not like her parents. We're all young adults. Getting on her ass, so y'all ask about doing anything. So, truth be told, I don't give a fuck what y'all do.
We not going to do like, nothing, I promise.
I just want to know how y'all meet. Like, how long y'all been talking, dating?
Naya, you want to answer, or is that, like, pushing for me?
What y'all like about each other? It's for either which one of y'all. Well, both of y'all.
You answer.
We've been together like 2-3 days, I say. 3 days. We met for me. I thought she was pretty. Yeah. I tried to holler at her. At first, she kind of swerved me, but for me. And I just went back at it.
Yeah, that's my little tough cookie. She did you well.
Yeah, I ain't going to lie, but. Like, I don't let it go. I ain't gonna lie. I did think she was pretty, and then you get to know her and everything like that. And then I asked her out. Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Period.
But what about you, Naya? What makes you like him?
I like the way he treats me, the way he makes me feel, how good looking he is, and.
Why are you just how like, come he on and answer me. That though? That was like kind of like you hesitated. What was going on? Did you have to think about it or something?
No, I didn't have to think.
You said you didn't have to think. So like,
I was doing something in my head.
Right. Yeah. So
the dog thing.
Okay. So like, you feeling him? Y'all feeling each other? Like y'all both young? Are you in school too? Because I know Naya's trying to get signed up for school, so are you?
Yeah, my mama, actually my stepmom, like, I mean, I call her my mom because I consider her my mama and shit, but, like, yeah, she didn't, like, put me in right now, you feel me? We came not too long ago from Philly, so.
Oh, y'all came from Philly to Chicago.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, so, like, what y'all be doing with each other? How y'all be enjoying each other's time? You said you like how he be treating you, so well, how the fuck he be treating you?
He makes me feel safe.
Oh, how does he make you feel safe? Like you don't have to fight around him because you know Naya's like aggressor. She likes fighting. Nah, she's like very manly.
She's not aggressive with me. She will
whoop your ass.
Exactly.
Oh, she not.
You said she not what?
She's not aggressive with me.
She in her soft girl era.
So she like being soft around you.
Sure, probably. It doesn't bother me like aggressive. Like a woman. So. Yeah.
Not I gotta treat a woman
out. I gotta treat her like my queen, you know.
You said what, Jasmine?
You be opening and closing the doors for her. I said, but not too much of a woman.
We don't need no babies. What you
said? We ain't having no kids. You said what?
Good.
I said, do he be like opening and closing the doors for you and stuff? Like, you know, y'all be going up.
He tried one day, but I did. I got in the car before he could.
Why?
Open the door.
You gotta
I didn't think he was that type of person at first.
Okay, so you used to like boys open. That's okay. Sometimes it be like that. You gotta warm up to that. So like, wait, what is your name again?
Odell.
So are you comfortable enough with her? Like, you know, how many times you been here or how many times you been in your house with each other?
Shit.
If y'all just walk in like, damn.
I would never. I'm sorry.
Why?
Nah, she ain't even see where I be living with my mama and shit. I ain't gonna lie, but like.
So why she say she won't never go to your house? What happened?
Well, my other crib being a hood, I ain't gonna lie. And you feel me? I want her to be safe. So like, not that kind of environment. You feel me?
You live in a hood.
Well, you gotta be safe too.
Yeah.
You don't care about your life. Why you? Well, living I'm trying.
Well, I'm trying to get my money so I could legally.
This the person legally, who owns a piece of place, and this the person who owns Wingstop.
Oh well, you feel me? I'm trying to be like you one day. You feel me? Both of y'all trying to own my own business.
You're gonna have to work very hard because it took a long time to get to where we at.
Well, it didn't take me not that much time, but yeah.
I'm already knowing. You feel me?
You know, everyone's time is different.
It took her a while.
Everybody
you know,
has a different
took her a
journey.
A lot of sucks, a lot of fucks. Yeah, you know, Jasmine had a rough journey. She had a rough journey. But you know, sometimes you go
that's
through life.
That's my cue. I need another margarita.
No, we talking to the kids about life. What like, margarita? Come over here and give them a schooling. Yes, like, so I don't know about y'all, but like, what y'all want to do when y'all get older? Like, I'm bored. Y'all like, just walked in. We was drinking, but you know, like, do we got to be parents?
Yeah, we was already here early, now? But like, we ran to the clothes store.
Yeah.
Okay, so do we need to supervise y'all? Cause I can see nah. You know, like
We grown. Ooh. I think we grown enough. We can take care of each other.
I think y'all are.
I know you just got home and you in your pajamas already. But you know it'll be real cunt if y'all cook us some food and we'll judge y'all.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah, and then we can all sit at the table like a family.
They probably want their little privacy. Like, what was y'all coming here to do? Y'all was coming
to watch a movie.
To watch a movie, something like that.
Doing nothing like that. I already called him out on that.
What you mean? We tried to have sex with you?
No, I told him I don't like moving fast.
Oh, so you, Odell, you just want to get like a fucking and dead.
No.
Nah.
You speak for him.
Nah. She just had to put me on check for me. I ain't gonna lie. That's just it. Listen.
Oh, so you
if you really care about it, I'm really a virgin. You feel me? Like, she's really the first.
No, that really doesn't matter what you say. It's like, that don't have anything to do with anything.
Oh, it don't?
I was just asking. Because she said she already had to tell you about that. Why would you have to warn somebody about something like that if they haven't tried to make a move on you?
Maybe because that's how a lot of men.
You know,
are.
Because like on the first day we met, he tried to kiss me, but I told him I don't like moving fast. But later on, I let him get a little kiss.
Yeah.
A little peck on the
a little kiss.
Yeah.
No, on the
was
lips.
It on the lips?
Oh, on the lips. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. You move
you
real
been kissing
fast,
anybody
man.
Else? Odell and Naya, y'all been kissing anybody?
No, we already went through each other's phone.
Damn, y'all check a phone.
Okay.
Oh yeah, y'all are still cute.
That was his idea.
Aww, okay. That's so cute.
I like to show myself. You feel me? I'm a loyal man. You feel me?
That's just I mean, love. You can cheat without showing somebody your phone, or with showing somebody your phone. Everything doesn't have to be in the phone. But y'all will eventually understand that when y'all get older.
But I don't plan to cheat, so my side, you feel me?
Me neither.
I don't know where I'm at.
So, Odell, do you got a job?
Said
you were working or doing something to get money. What you do for
I'm a security guard.
For
Galaxy Nightclub.
I
don't
see why you don't quit.
Because we're gonna need security tomorrow.
They hire 17-year-olds as security. You got a taser?
Well, I had prior experience. I ain't gonna lie.
How you have prior experience?
What at Vanilla Unicorn.
You working at these clubs. Damn,
at a young age, they don't identify you. That means you making
money.
Well, I ain't gonna lie. I do have a background in martial arts, you feel me? So, like, I be, like, having, like, a better degree than some people. They be trying to come and be, like, security, you feel me? Like, they don't mind the age thing.
Oh, so you like to fight.
No, I know how to fight. It's different
things.
Do you
like to fight?
Not really. I don't see what's for me. I don't see none to it. If I gotta do it, I gotta do it though. That's a part of my job. Or if I gotta defend one of my loved ones, you feel me?
Okay, well, we're not gonna keep bothering y'all. If y'all wanna go upstairs, y'all can go upstairs.
Y'all could go regardless. Don't listen to me.
You wanna go to our house? My house? Not our house. Sorry.
I mean, I just got home.
I'm still trying to, like, keep...
It's so pretty.
So, like, we just gonna ignore the fact, like, that we just came in, like, feel me? Like, and you just said...
people do live here. It's okay.
No.
Just ignore that. He's not getting pegged in his ass, okay? Nobody is sticking anything in his video.
So, yeah, about that. Like, I didn't mean to say that. I didn't know who y'all were walking in here. I really honestly thought it was our closest, dearest friend, Allure, and one of her boyfriends. I didn't know it was kids. I didn't know anybody was coming over here, okay? I ended up screaming when I seen y'all, came back and saw y'all ass almost drop my glass. Yeah, mind you, I was naked, so it was like,
what? Well, yeah. Dig.
Oh my god, who the fuck?
Somebody's here.
Somebody else was like invited?
No.
I think I met you once, sir. I ain't gonna lie.
When?
Do you like more to be called sir or ma'am? Like, it doesn't bother me, you feel me?
It don't bother me either. I don't care. Where you meet me at? At the hospital?
Nah. I met you at the hair salon, I think, once.
You met me at the hair salon? What happened?
Nothing. You was talking to my means, I think, talking about, like, how you should get money legally, because he was trying to sell you some, I think.
Oh.
Where you get that from?
You was over there?
Yeah, I was.
Hey
y'all. Yeah.
Damn. Hey Kenzie.
What's the guys?
Everybody.
I'm crying.
Family reunion.
What was this?
At the family reunion.
And then hello.
Who is this?
My name Odell, ma'am. How we doing?
Give me daiquiri.
Why she said all like that?
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna drink nothing else, honestly.
Please. Why you on that big ass?
This is good though.
Yeah, I'm gonna drink. Where the fuck the liquor at?
You pregnant?
Anybody got a lighter?
You are pregnant.
I mean, yes, you can smoke weed though. Like, I'm on my last, you know.
I don't think you can smoke weed when you have a kid, man.
You can, just not a lot.
Exactly.
Yeah, or the baby gonna come out a little bit fucked, feel me?
Yeah, a little tipsy.
Y'all got a lighter?
Nah.
No, I don't smoke.
I'm about to invite my man up here. Y'all be nice. Y'all know this is my life.
Oh, God. Niggas. Okay, I might have to take you up on it.
Okay, y'all know this is my sixth nigga.
Take me up on what? Going to my house?
Yeah.
That's right. Come over, and she gonna have the house to herself. I don't want to be with her.
But who?
You said what?
I said, can I come with you, Azariah? Because
so everybody
when she invite
leave.
Her, when she invite her nigga over.
Oh my goodness.
What's the problem then? If she wanna invite
How about we just kick her ass out?
I don't like none of her niggas.
Wow, what they be doing wrong? Like you with me, you feel me?
Yeah, I don't be doing nothing wrong. You thirsty?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm bad.
You got that?
Yeah, I appreciate that, my heart. Ain't gonna lie, I could dad like cook y'all like a good like steak too. Like I'm not gonna lie. What do I tell ya?
You be said what?
I said I could dad cook y'all like a good like little good meal, you feel me? Y'all drunk as hell, right?
I wanna cook.
I could cook a steak.
Okay, I don't think she got any ingredients or any food here, so y'all will have to go to the store.
I got some in my bag, you feel me?
You carry around raw steak.
Or it's already what y'all cooked. About to cook? Yeah, actually gonna cook.
Yeah, you say you wanted food. You know how to cook
steak. Yeah, I do. I'm hungry.
Well, let me cook. You feel me? I'm my brother.
Go cook. Go chef it in.
Go help your man cook. Since that's your man and you gonna stick beside. Well, go learn, bitch.
Yo, babe, why you drinking my heart? I thought you told me you won't drink.
It's just a little sip.
Let me get some on my brother. I mean, if you get a letter, you feel me on my brother. You gonna assist me and shit?
You said what?
I said, you gonna assist me and shit?
That shit tastes good.
That shit tastes good. Think I could get a sip?
You better go in that fridge.
Yeah.
This spot book for me and me only. I'm finna put on a movie.
Oh, my fault.
Yeah, your fault.
I know you was gonna beat my ass to.
I'm gonna go beat your ass. You lucky you somebody else.
My man calling me.
Girl.
Why you ride on that big ass bunny? Look at my niece and this big ass bunny. You wanna see my face up there?
Which one is that? That's the police officer?
Yeah, that's the police officer.
Why is it so much fire? You better not be burning nothing.
You know I'm cooking that shit up. Like I'm already done for me. Hold on, let me just see like the cook on it.
You said what?
You know what you're doing?
Yeah.
You helping him?
I kept trying to have a good. I'm not gonna burn no food. I need me a.
Why don't you bar?
That shit was good.
Ooh, I can finally sit
I'm off the Casa Frico, Casa Frico, Casa Frico.
My brother.
What happened?
What happened? Who wanted the steak?
Mm-hmm. Her. Oh my god, you really got me some food.
What's your lucky number, ma'am?
How is it smelling like that?
197. It smells so good.
What happened?
It's medium rare, so it should be perfect.
Okay, period.
That's right. Yes. Do you not see that?
Oh,
no, I don't see nothing on the
You ate that.
Is that a bread? What the fuck?
No.
What's that on the couch?
That is Kiki. Uh-huh. She shitted on the couch.
So what you think? What you think about the food, ma'am?
I think it's good. It tastes real good.
Yeah.
Shoot, it's satisfying me real bad.
Mm-hmm. So Maya's a cook on my brother.
Why y'all got to take up all the couches? Mm-hmm,
my bad. Because she shitted over there.
Man, we could go upstairs to watch a movie for this time.
Yeah.
You gonna be upstairs just watching a movie, all right?
Upstairs? She told me to put a movie on and y'all gonna leave. Y'all wanna watch a movie? What y'all wanna cuddle? I wanna get in my bed too.
Come on, y'all. Let's go.
What you mean, let's go?
No touching. No touching.
No touching. No
you stay out.
No rubbing on the ding-a-ling. No, nothing. Leave this door open, too. So I'll tell your daddy I'm you.
Going to my castle.
Girl, if you don't get the fuck away from their door. Kenzie, get your ass on.
Ain't gonna lie, but you need some food.
Mm-mm.
You good?
Well, yeah.
You want me to cook you some?
If you want to.
How would you want to eat?
Burger.
A burger? I got you. I do a chicken sandwich, alright? Damn. Oh, there was three in a room, folks.
Can you hurry up? I'm ready to lay down.
I'm on. Yo.
Yo, where you at?
I'm with my girl,
Oh.
What's poppin'?
Doing that thing again.
What'd you say?
Bye.
What's poppin', boo? I guess, boo.
Who was that?
KT, boo.
You said who?
KT. You wanna talk to him?
No.
I can pass you the phone if you want to call her. Yo, bae.
Hmm.
You wanna grab some drink?
Some what?
Some drinks.
Some drinks?
Yeah, like some alcohol, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, it's some in the fridge already.
Thanks.
Grab some alcohol for yourself.
I grabbed me some already.
Oh.
My heart, come on, like. Me? You good?
What the fuck are y'all doing? What the
fuck? Oh, yo, it's... But why the fuck do I have a police vest? The fuck? The fuck was that over there?
That's what you get for trying to share her big ass.
She not big.
Oh my God.
That's all right. So this, like, that's how we gonna search shit off, though. Like, that's gonna be my introduction to them.
Who that?
That's my niece and her boyfriend. They also like
shit. Yeah, I peed.
Wait, you stuck with me? Why is you stuck? Nah, you're trying to get. Hold on, try to get. Oh, okay. Man, you good?
Yeah, I think I dropped.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave their phone. I don't know what they do.
Oh my God.
Good, babe.
Oh God. Oh shit.
Hey, you good? Oh, yo.
Yeah, no. I think I drank too much.
Oh my gosh. Baby. Oh, fuck it. Go on the fucking, you see me on the bed for my brother.
You said what?
Go on the bed, bro. Go relax yourself. Bro. Yo ass.
Okay, you finna get the throw up?
What you said?
Yeah, I'm about to clean it up.
Yes, like just go for me. I can go a lot to go on the bath. Damn. Hey, you good, fool?
Yeah.
Damn. Better. Let me take some. Better.
Oh, shit, daddy.
Man, like, what we want? We go put up a movie or something. My dad.
Alright.
Bitch, can you shut up in my motherfucking ear? Stop playing with yourself, you nasty ass.
Did you put that on?
Nah, I didn't.
You said what?
Nah, fool. Nah, I didn't, fool.
Well, you
can
listen to whatever they're playing. Yeah. Okay, how about this? You sleep on this side, I sleep on this side.
Yeah. Yes.
You're looking around, but you know that, right?
What you talking about,
huh? I didn't say no. You're supposed to look, yeah.
Look at you. I ain't gonna lie, but you that look good right now. You know this shit hard for me?
What?
I hate just you just staring at you like while looking all that good and shit, fool. But I tell you, like, me, I gotta be patient, right? I gotta wait. Like, what you trying to talk about, you baby? Hello. Ain't you trying to do this shit here and here, babe?
You said we're doing something.
Come on.
You said what?
I said then come on, we on that.
What we on?
Shit, I'm about to show you right now. Like, what you gonna do with all that shit?
You said what?
I said, what you gonna do with it, though?
Do it with
my day.
You know, every time I look at this tennis bracelet,
that's for me to know and you to find out.
What you said?
That's for me to know and you to find out.
Well, show me something, my heart.
Basketball season starts again.
Mm-hmm.
Get my chip.
Trying to see some. Mm-hmm.
Get you another one, B. Yeah. Mm. Like that, huh?
I like the sound of that. Mm. So many diamonds. Mm. Yes. Take me, baby.
Okay. Hit me one of those. Three of those. Five of those. Three of those. And seven of those.
You have enough there?
What? Wait, just because I'm a big girl, you think you can call me out like that?
Oh, no, no offense. I was just saying.
You just saying what? What was you just saying, huh? Say another smart remark, you're gonna be saying it up off the ground. How about that? Don't let your mouth try to check your ass, can't cash, buddy. A sister like me don't play that.
LaShawna!
What?
Come on,
you did back, comment? Bitch.
Always trying to be up into something. Go back in the room and finish watching porn with your boy. Unlock the door.
Put your pants back.
Yeah.
Put your pants back.
What you looking at?
Nothing. Trust
me. Why don't you go back in the room with that boy, yeah?
Hey, baby, don't forget to pick me up at lunchtime.
Okay, I won't.
I don't want to be standing out here like I'm an idiot or something. You know, be on time.
Okay.
And Mr. Gay Man, I suggest you fix that little look on your face before I come over there and fix it for you.
Try it, Mr. Man. Go ahead and try it, because I'm going to scratch your eye.
Hello?
Hello, what?
What you doing?
Nothing.
Laying down. It's loud. I thought y'all was watching porn, but it was really dumb.
Yeah, damn.
Girl, what the fuck is these old ass people watching porn for? I hope you don't ever reach their age to watch porn, and you should just make it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, move.
What you mean, move?
She said move, so you gotta move.
Wait, who the? Mickey,
why don't y'all go back in there and finish watching porn?
Come on, let's go, baby.
All right, best. No, we're about to do that.
That's sad. At their big old ages.
Yo, you know Frank.
He just tell you he a Frank.
Okay, you can lock the door back. You can lock the door. You can lock the door. I was just coming to check on y'all. Y'all good?
Yes. Is there anything else?
Come on.
Who is it now?
What you doing? Turn the TV on.
Why do I have to turn the TV on?
Okay. What the fuck is y'all doing?
Sitting.
Okay. I haven't seen too much. I'm leaving.
What happened, food? Just standing like normally.
Oh, no.
Fucking
gosh. Got back.
Yeah. You might have to keep standing up.
Nah, you good, you good.
I say keep standing up.
It's too big for you, my heart.
Like, wow.
Shit, I ain't gonna lie, I probably just got good jeans, though, you feel me?
Say it again.
Except for your first time, you went crazy, like, my shit's out there, like, my shit still feels weird right now, I ain't gonna lie.
I wanted you to enjoy.
I think I ain't gonna lie. Babe, tell me why when I went to the bathroom, I see you, like, just getting fucked from the back, folks.
You said who?
I said, like, tell me why when I went to the bathroom to wash myself, I see your auntie getting fucked, fo. Yo, Auntie McKenzie. I saw her getting
fucked.
Yeah, she was getting fucked, I ain't gonna lie.
Oh my god. Is she too far along to still be fucking?
I ain't gonna lie, but like, I know we did better than them, I ain't gonna lie.
You think so?
Yeah, so.
I know so.
Did you not hear what we was going for? That clapping for, you feel me? I was throwing that shit back. I was in that for me.
Yeah, it felt good.
I ain't gonna lie. I feel like I was
now
going.
You got me in a lot of pain.
Yeah, I went too fast, though. I wasn't taking my time. My ass was going crazy in there, though. Like, next time, I think I'm going to go slower, low-key.
Maybe.
Maybe. Alright, going to see. Gonna lie, you think they heard us, though?
No.
Good day for me. I'm gonna lie though, babe, like, you almost had me, fuck.
What you mean?
Like, I ain't gonna lie, like, I was too deep in it, I almost, like, didn't pull out for me.
Wow.
How do I tell you, like, that shit was
I'm risky. On birth control anyway, so.
Are you as?
Yeah.
And then we got there. Ain't gonna lie, like, I wanna try, like, one new thing every time, too, you feel me? Like, this, like, it feels like always fresh and shit.
You tried two things.
What'd you say?
I'd say you tried two things.
Oh, yeah?
Doggy side, you and missionary.
Yeah. I gotta come with something up next time, huh?
Yeah.
I mean, bad, like, would you like more missionary or doggy style? Like, talk to me.
I would say missionary.
You like more missionary?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, I like missionary, you like, it's really good because I'm just seeing you for me.
You said what?
I said missionary, I was just looking at you, so you feel me? Obviously, it was gonna be amazing. But I ain't gonna lie though, like, at first, all, I was gonna tap out. I ain't gonna lie, you suck my shit dry. Like, how do I tell you?
Okay, but I made the bet.
Shit, like, that's a compliment though. You feel me? That's a good thing. Like, it was going crazy in my heart. I ain't gonna lie. Like, me.
You all been saying me tell you to stop.
You said?
I said you almost made me to tell you to stop, how deep in you went.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, I was deep in that. My ass was hitting that G spot. I ain't gonna lie, I was feeling it. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
Yo ass, you made me tap something right now. You want to own me, I ain't gonna lie.
You said what?
I said you made me tap this round, so I ain't gonna lie, you won't hold me, I ain't gonna lie. Gonna keep up the score, you feel me?
I'm pretty sure you did better.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Are we gonna give the point to me this time?
Yeah.
See? Like that. Well, what you think I'm doing right now, like?
You said my aunt?
Yeah, you think her ass still fucking in there? You trying to sneak on them, my heart?
Yeah, but let's put on our clothes first.
Yeah, what? I love you, baby.
I love you, Lauren.
Hey, be sneaky, though, folks. Come here, my brother. I'm a G for school. Hey, folks, slow.